Oh, dude. It's probably the sniper rifles with the recoil and shit, right?